the lab is actually bigger compared to what we have.
Where? Maybe.
So it doesn't catch on fire.
Yeah.
You know? So then you've got four layers of 2 mil steel all the way around it.
Okay.
Underneath the floor, on the ceiling. It's about 20 tons of material.
The thing on the other...
No, just this side.